Welcome to this short tutorial on how to use the Gather.town platform for the virtual poster sessions of the 2021 Foley 3D conference. You will receive the link to this virtual poster hall via email. We recommend to use Gather.town with either the Firefox or the Chrome browser. Also, please use your real name when you sign in and create your avatar. To switch on and off your camera or to mute or unmute yourself, please click on the camera or on the microphone symbol here in the lower right. To move around in the virtual poster hall, simply use the arrow keys on your keyboard. The virtual poster hall is divided into three areas. We have an upper poster area called Poster Area North, a social area in the middle, and a lower poster area called Poster Area South. If you're lost, you can actually show a minimap with the symbol down here. To view a poster, use the arrow keys to walk to the poster. You can observe that every poster is enumerated by a unique number. Actually, we have two numbers. The first number indicates the session. We have three poster sessions, so this is P1, 2, or 3. And the second number is the poster number within that session. If you come very close to a poster, you can observe two things. First of all, you can see that the area around the poster is highlighted. That means you are on a so-called private space. In a private space, you can only see or hear people that are in the same private space. And likewise, you can only be seen and heard by people in that same private space. Otherwise, if you're not in a private space, you will see and hear people that are very close to you. If you're close to a poster, you can also observe that the poster gets highlighted with a yellow border and that a preview image of the poster is shown. At the bottom it also says press X to view the poster. If we do that, so if we press the X key on our keyboard, the poster will pop up. In this poster presentation mode, there are two more useful tools. We have a laser pointer tool that you can use to draw the attention to certain areas of the poster. And we have a zoom tool to zoom in and out of the poster. Click and hold the left mouse button to move the poster. To show additional content, you can also share your entire screen by pressing the screen share button here on the bottom. To leave the poster presentation mode, you can simply press escape or click on the X in the top right corner. Next to the poster itself, you will see a small TV screen. If you come close to it, it also gets highlighted with a yellow border, and you can see already that a preview of a video shows up here. If you press X, the full video will pop up. This will be actually the video summary of the poster that was also submitted. By clicking on the chat symbol in the left sidebar, you can talk to colleagues that are present in the virtual poster session. You can select a specific person by clicking on the drop-down menu here on the bottom left. In case you're surrounded by other people or objects and you are stuck, you can press and hold the G key on your keyboard to change into ghost mode that allows you to walk through other people like a ghost. Moreover, if you need help, you can come to the help desk area. If you see someone having problems or a question in the help desk area, a person of the Foley 3D team will come to you and help you. For the poster presenters, we kindly ask them to submit their posters as a PNG image. So please don't submit PDFs or PowerPoint. That's because in the Gather.town poster objects, we can only link to images. Make sure that the poster is prepared in landscape orientation and 16:9 resolution, and that the resolution of the poster itself, of the poster image, is high enough. We are really looking forward to see all of you with your posters in your poster session and hope that we can stimulate many interesting discussions. For even more information on the Gather.town platform, please use the link to the official Gather.town tutorial videos.